Welcome to Yoga for Life. I'm Deb, and it is Sunday, April the 7th, 2024. And today's focus for our weekly collective Sunday meditation is So Hum, I Am. And so I'll give you a silent mantra to work with during the course of your meditation. And you can return to that silent mantra whenever the ego mind wants to take over and bring you away from the present moment. Our mudra is the Uttara Bodhi, which is for enlightenment, calmness, and tranquility. So you interlace all the fingers except for the index finger and the thumb, and you press the tip of the index finger into one another and the tip of the thumbs. And you want the index fingers pointing up and the thumbs pointing down right at the heart. And then our Sanskrit focus is prasama, which means calmness and tranquility. So as always, at the beginning of our practice, I ask you to get your physical body comfortable. You can choose to stand, to walk slowly, to sit on any device that works for you, lay down, either in the prone or supine position. So let's take a moment to feather our nest. Comfort is queen. And I'll also be sharing with you as we come out of meditation, a poem entitled Light Begets Light by Donna Ashworth from her anthology, I Wish I Knew. So relax the shoulders down the back, a slight tilt forward through the hip joint, taking the upper body weight into the leg support rather than the low back. And then taking the mudra if you so wish, so interlacing the fingers, index fingers pointing up, thumbs pointing down, right at the heart. Relaxing the shoulders down the back, closing the eyes, promoting relaxation of the face, and close the lips. Relax the tongue and jaws and connect to your breath. Just allowing the breath to deepen and lengthen and slow down, finding the rhythmic pattern that's just right in your body in the present moment. Just make sure that the control of your breath doesn't create tension or stress. As we seek the energy of calmness and tranquility, prasama, with the Uttara Bodhi mudra, and then overlaying that with our silent mantra, So Hum. So Hum. So Hum. I am light. I am peace. I am love. So Hum. So Hum. So Hum. I am light. I am peace. I am love. So Hum. So Hum. So Hum. I am light. I am peace. I am love. Into the stillness, into the sacred silence. So hum. I am light. I am peace. I am love. So hum. So hum. I am light. I am peace. I am love. So hum. I am light. I am peace. I am love. Begets Light by Donna Ashworth from her anthology, I Wish I Knew. There will be times when your light is dim, when there is scarce enough to fulfill your own needs, never mind anyone else's. On those days, it is vital that you seek out more light elsewhere. It's free and readily available. You simply have to ask. There will be other times when you are simply brimming with that light, so full, in fact, that you cannot help but throw it around like confetti, covering everything in the beauty it brings. Do so. You may think you have to stockpile that light to warm you when the days are dark. That's not how this energy works. You give when you can, you take when you need, and so the circle goes around. Light begets light. It never stops forming. Light Begets Light by Donna Ashworth. Bringing the hands into Anjali Mudra at the heart. We'll seal our collective weekly Sunday meditation with the chanting of Om Shanti. Shanti, Shanti, beginning with a deep inhale. See the light, feel the light, be the light. And those are the words of Dev Potts. Until we meet again, be well, be safe, and be kind. Namaste.